Okay, so here's two products that you'll probably be surprised have been around as long as they have. We are talking about Cetaphil Soap Cleanser and Blistex Lip Products.
Huh. Hmm.
So, Linda, I'm not picking on you, but...
But I am older than either product, I'll have
Look
you know.
Cetaphil.
I used to wash my babies in this stuff.
You did?
That was not 70 years ago, I'll have you know.
Okay, good.
And the lip gloss thing, the Blistex?
Yes, lip treatment.
I swear that's addictive. I have to have it all day, every day. I wake up in the night and put some
And
on.
Is that the brand you do use?
No.
No, that's okay. I was just curious.
But they started the whole thing.
They started
thing.
The whole
Well, and Michael Donald Edwards pointed out, you remember this more as a cold sore treatment.
Cold sore and sunburn.
Yeah.
I remember a sunburn as a kid.
And it says fever, blisters, chaplets,
and
cold
sores. Because we would all, those are the days where you're just getting sunburned. We did it all the time.
Because we didn't know about it.
And you didn't know anything.
My mom used to whip out the tube, and I always
and
thought it had a very distinctive smell.
Yes.
As a child, I was never pleased about.
It smelled like summer to me.
Okay.
That was the smell
Isn't
of summer.
That funny
I
that you remember?
I used it, but just to make my lips glossy and moist.
Linda used it as a makeup product.
Yes.
And now it has
it
become more of
it was
a cosmetic.
Because it was shiny.
It was shiny.
Right. Yes. Well, and now it's in a stick. It's not just in a tube. It doesn't feel so medicine-y, because I know we use it at home.
Well, I still like it.
You still like what?
Blistex. Oh, yeah, you're good. Yeah. Yeah.
Of course, even though they've changed it a little.
She hasn't been using it 70 years.
Yes,
so.
No, not the
That's
70
okay.
years. I got the new formula.
And there's nothing
wrong
with that.
I'm glad they haven't changed the name.
Our good friend and beauty editor, Mickey Williams, actually gave us the heads up for those big birthdays, and she's going to blog about these products and their history, which you can find online. So always appreciate Mickey's weighing in on that. Okay, we have been patiently waiting for what seems several hours to go to the kitchen because we want to join Yoders and celebrate lemon and blueberry cake. Stay with us.